Stepping up to make sure local children have plenty to read as summer reaches into the dog days.
Local organizations and businesses are partnering up to give back in these tight financial times.
News Channel 5's Jackie Bender's live in our Upper Valley newsroom with the story. Hey, Jackie.
Good evening. The Children's Literacy Foundation says it's important for kids to continue reading through the summer. And this program is one way to give some local kids more access to books.
It's so critical, particularly in the summertime, for kids to have access to reading. And in fact, one of the girls here today, I asked her as she was choosing books, what kind of books do you like to read? She said, I don't know. I don't have any books at home. So these are the kinds of kids we love to reach out to.
Duncan McDougall is the executive director of the Children's Literacy Foundation. Since 1998, they've had programs around New Hampshire and Vermont to make reading more accessible to younger readers.
Springfield was chosen as the other 35 towns because they have a large portion of kids who receive free and discounted lunch.
For Cliff's summer reading program, 6,400 books were donated by Casella Waste Systems in partnership with Vermont Public Radio.
During our spring membership drive, we challenged our listeners. For every pledge that we received during our spring membership drive, Casella would donate one brand new book to Cliff.
Schools have been strained, our customers have been strained, our families have been strained, and so we wanted to donate in a big way.
Each of these kids listened to a story, then got to take home two books, a gift they were very appreciative of.
I really thought it was really nice of the people to come and buy these books for us so we could read.
I'm very appreciated because some people went out of their way to spend their own money for other people to have books so other kids can read.
Cliff serves 120,000 kids around Vermont and New Hampshire. Live in the Upper Valley Newsroom, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.